The 8 prisons in which Red Eye has been identified include Luzira Upper Prison, Makshon Bay Prison, Kasanda Prison, Kaweri Prison, Lira Main Prison, Erut Prison, Badar Prison, and Kampala Remand Prison. According to Diana Twine, the permanent secretary in the Ministry of Health, the affected divisions within Kampala District are Nakawa and Rubaga.
Saying the Red Eyes is around, it has been detected in some schools in Kampala, in Wakiso. Our director of public health has been tasked to go and check the extent. But what we want to remind the public is that wash your hands. If you have red eyes, actually don't go to be with the rest, because you may not avoid touching, you know. But even if you find yourself with someone with red eyes, you can actually avoid red eyes by simply observing, washing your hands all the time. And you can be safe.
As of 13th March 2024, a total of 954 cumulative cases were registered with an incidence of 353, and a total of 790 cases cumulatively have been diagnosed in the affected prison facilities, of which 711 have been declared as recovered, giving a recovery rate of 90%. Acheng warned the public that this disease is highly contagious and can spread from person to person through direct contact, sharing of personal items such as towels or pillowcases, facial contact or sharing of eye drops or glasses.
Working with line ministries and development partners has prioritized water, sanitation and hygiene, that is WASH, coordination for improved service delivery in line with the one government approach.
Red eye disease symptoms may include redness in the white of the eye or inner eyelid, increased tears, thick yellow discharge over the eyelashes, itching, blurred vision and sensitivity to light, and contagious period lies with the first 10 to 12 days. In order to control the spread of the disease, the Ministry of Health, with support from partners, has initiated several measures including promoting personal hygiene and water, sanitation, hygiene. In order to control the spread of the disease, the Ministry of Health, with support from partners, has initiated several measures, including promoting personal hygiene and water, sanitation and hygiene activities in affected schools, strengthening surveillance in Kampala District, managing and treating affected individuals, sensitizing the public about the disease, and prevention measures, together with orienting health workers on investigating and responding to cases of red eye disease.